Hello guys, welcome to eTuition. Today we will learn about square tricks base 200 number is greater than 200. Let's take an example 202 square. 202 is how much greater from 202, right? So we have to add 2 to the number, then the number we will get 204. Then multiply 2 with it because our base is 200. Then the number we will get 408, right? And square the number 2, then the number we will get 40,804. Let's take another example, 209 square. 209 is how much greater from 209, right? So we have to add 9 to the number, then the number we will get 218, then multiply 2 with it because our base is 200, then the number we will get 436, and square the number 9, then the number we will get 436 and 81. So here is the answer, 43,681.